Hey, boxing fans, welcome to another edition of Boxing for Real. I'm your host, Don Omega. I am Truth with me. Today we're talking the Tony Peter 2 result. First, let's get right into it. James Tony versus Samuel Peter 2, and Peter came out the hungrier guy, literally. He came in 8 pounds less than his previous fight, and he basically gobbled up James Tony. He at least ate the most rounds, that's for sure. Definitely. Hit the most rounds. I had it 8-4, you had it...
I had it 7-5 for Peter. Very clear that he won.
Very clear he won.
So
he put Tony down with a jab.
Yeah, he did in the second round. First knockdown of Tony's career since Roy Jones.
So. And it did look like an off-balance shot looking at the replay and seeing it a couple times now. But
still, it still didn't hurt him really, but still was a knockdown. He went down from the punch, definitely. So have to call it a knockdown, I guess, unfortunately. But just very disappointed in that. Period, in the fight period, we picked Tony.
Yeah,
and... wide decision.
Peter, why couldn't you fight Klitschko like this?
Yeah, really, definitely.
I mean, you already barely lost the fight just from knockdowns.
Just because he knocked him down three times.
You would have knocked him out if you fought like this.
Yeah, definitely.
So, anyhow, Tony, at 38, where's he going from here? He's got a long way to climb back.
Definitely, yeah.
I think get one... fight in there, or hell, go after a title. If someone will fight you for a title, go after one, might as well.
Shannon Briggs, that would be a easy opponent.
Briggs, Klitschko, whoever.
Yeah, I know. but just Tony, I don't know if his desire's going to be there that much anymore now.
Especially on training.
Yeah,
because
well,
this is
obviously
the best shape he's come in at heavyweight.
Yep, and then he actually lost this time.
Yep.
His first actual loss at heavyweight.
Yep. This one's legitimate.
Yes.
No complaints at all.
No.
Yeah, there's complaints that he lost,
yeah,
but he legitimately
lost. Didn't get screwed this time.
Nope.
But this rematch should have never had to take place, obviously, because he won the first time. But we were happy that
with it taking place, he should have won.
Yeah, of course.
And
thought he would.
Peter just came out and executed a much better game plan. He wanted it more.
Peter improved.
Peter definitely lost the previous fight,
yes.
And I guess he looked at that and said, "You know what? I need to do something to make sure I definitely win this one." And he did.
So now this
is kind of the scenario I'd like to see with the heavyweights. This is kind of an idea. Probably won't happen this way, but I'd kind of like Peter go ahead, knock out Maskayev, knock out Valuev.
Yeah.
Tony go take care of Briggs or Ibragimov, whichever one happens to win that.
Yeah.
And then Tony can... Take over Klitschko.
Yeah, definitely.
Or if, God forbid, Klitschko wins, whatever. Peter and the winner, if it's Peter versus Klitschko, 2,
yeah.
Fine. If it's Peter versus Tony, 3, fine.
Yeah, that's, well, they're 1-1 now, so
yep,
that needs to happen at some
point. That'd be a rubber match, and, and Peter definitely deserves a chance to avenge his loss against Klitschko.
Definitely. Since Klitschko held him the whole time, and he did win, but terrible. Fight for him, definitely, but
so,
I think Peter knocks Klitschko out in a rematch, especially if he fights.
If he fights
like this,
definitely.
Yeah, no doubt.
Definitely.
But if he fights like he did the first time, probably be the same kind of result, basically.
Yeah, pretty much he'll knock him down like 3 or 4 times and lose a decision. But hopefully he gets out of that one-dimensional stage. You know, it's hard with Klitschko.
Yeah.
To get one-dimensional.
Yeah, because you know he's got a terrible chin, so you just go for the one punch, of course. But
and
just don't do it, and you'll definitely knock him out very easily. So.
Yep.
But Peter is in line now, of course, for Maskayev's title, so that should be happening pretty soon, it looks like.
And after Valuev, he's got this fucking
McClane
match.
Fight this coming week.
And then he's got the Chagayev fight.
Yeah. So that's two
in
fights
like March,
right there.
I think.
Hopefully, real soon to get them over with. But
yeah, March or April, I think. I think it might be April, but anyhow, who cares?
Two meaningless fights completely.
In a row.
Yeah.
And
not surprising.
That just, what can you say? And. What the hell?
Just cut that.
Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, so that was the Tommy Peter fight. And on the undercard, we had Travis Sims come back after over two years to knock out Jose
Destroyed
Rivera. Knock the bitch out. Just, we told you he was garbage.
Yes.
We told you this guy sucked. He did.
Nothing.
I'm sorry, he sucks.
Yes.
And Sims completely proved that.
Sims, over two years layoff, didn't look a bit rusty at all against Rivera.
No.
Came in, knocked him down in the second round, hurt him in the second round, of course. And just
actually, he did look rusty. Well, he looked a little rusty, but you wouldn't know it.
No, you wouldn't.
You wouldn't know it watching the fight.
You'd think he was Floyd Mayweather in there.
Well, yeah, against Rivera.
Yeah, exactly. That's my
point. Rivera got knocked out, deservingly so, and
just lost every round, clearly, 1 through 9, finally got stopped in the ninth round.
Finally stopped, should have been stopped earlier, really.
Yeah, well, it could have been stopped. The referee pulled Sims away in the second round and called it a knockdown when it was not a knockdown.
Saved Rivera because it was definitely not a knockdown.
Claiming the ropes held him up, which it was not very, it wasn't, the ropes weren't holding him up that much, really. So.
Yeah, and just referees don't go by that.
No.
Come on. How many times have we seen someone leaning on the ropes?
Exactly.
And the fight, at that point, the fight should have been stopped really right then, truthfully, or at least the referee shouldn't have stopped the action,
right.
And then Sims would have hit him and probably got him on out of there. Because he was already hitting him when he broke him up.
Yeah,
broke them
of course.
Up.
And just excellent.
And it was an experience. Ref from Florida. I mean, he's been in matches before. I've seen him before,
right,
but he's
can't
not that good of a referee. Don't
right.
even remember the name. But
excellent performance for Sims. Definitely picked up a title now.
Yeah, I have
so.
To say I gained
yeah.
a lot of respect
Me
for
too.
Sims in that
definitely.
Fight.
Definitely, and we were not looking forward to the fight.
No,
before.
I was so. Dreading the fight. I was looking forward to the fight being over.
Yeah,
and while Sims put on a good show. Just dominating performance, glad to see it.
Yep.
Hope good things come for him in the future. We'll have to see it. 154.
There's some names there.
There's some people.
Uma Spinks, Mayweather's moving up, which that won't happen anytime soon. But
Winky Wright's not out of the question at all.
Yeah, so.
That I don't really see that happening, but
yep.
it's definitely there. And he was fighting in Florida, so... The Winky fan base that exists in Florida will have seen Sims destroy someone, so it's possible. Some good matches there to be made, and Sims has proven once again that he is a definite threat. And no longer how long he's out of action,
yeah,
he can come in there and knock you out. So,
and he did.
He's a dangerous opponent. Glad to have him back.
So Rivera looks like he's gone. So,
hopefully, either that or probably what he'll do is go back to pulling out of fights against names.
Yeah.
He'll keep calling people out, then pulling out against them after they sign the contract and the fight gets made. That's kind
of
his thing.
That's what he's done so far.
That's his, he invented that.
Yeah.
Well, he popularized it.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know if he even Corrales was
he's
good
He's known
at that
for
too.
It.
Yes. Freitas was good at that too.
Yeah.
But anyhow.
Anyway, goodbye, Rivera.
He's in the pull out of fights club.
Definitely.
And good riddance to those type of fighters.
Got what he deserved.
Absolutely. And anyhow, that's going to be this show. Thanks for watching. Hope you got to see those fights. See you next time.